Please take a seat.
Thank you.
Excuse me for calling you in, madam. Helena's never been in trouble before. She's a very sweet girl.
Please, just tell me what my daughter has done.
Well, she bought these from some of the other children. I don't know why. Bought. Yes, with this money. Are you a collector of old coins?
So where did you find the money? Helena. Can you at least tell me what you intend to do with these teeth?
They're for the fairy.
Helena, please.
Now she's angry with my teacher. She wants her teeth.